ఆనంద స్వామికి. సో చిత్ర బాహురావు అరేంజ్ దిస్ పూజ అండ్ హి సెడ్ టు హిమ్, ఇఫ్ యు డు దిస్ పూజ భగవాన్ విల్ హెల్ప్ యు టు ఫర్గివ్ యు అండ్ భగవాన్ విల్ అగైన్ మేక్ ష్యూర్ దట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ గోస్ వెల్. పూజ నారి కరో తో తుమ్హే సహజి సమస్త మే ధన్య ప్రాప్త హో జాయేగా, సమస్త ధన్య ప్రాప్త హో జాయేగా. ఫిర్ మే జ్వరో మే భవిష్య కే జ్వరో మే కర్నే కీ ప్రతిజ్ఞా కీ మే ఔర్ సంకల్ప కియా హీ హమ్ ఉన్హే వినాయక్ కీ ఆరాధనా మే కర్నే లగే. సో ది థీఫ్ నౌ మేడ్ అ సంకల్ప్, హి పుట్ ఆల్ ది జ్యువెల్స్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ హిమ్ అండ్ హి మేడ్ అ సంకల్ప్ టు డూ గణేష్ పూజ సో దట్ గణేష్ విల్ ఫర్గివ్ హిమ్ అండ్ హి విల్ క్యారీ బ్యాక్ దిస్. ఔర్ సదాచారీ బనకర్ మే భగవాన్ గణేష్ కీ ఆరాధనా కర్నే और जे सब प्रकार के सुख प्राप्त हो गए वहां वैष्णव भी श्री धन वापस में लौट होने पर में अत्यंत में प्रसन्न हुआ में अत्यंत में प्रसन्न हुआ है. एंड सो दीफ देन आफ्टर दैट गणेश भगवान ब्लेस हिम, ही वाज एबल नाउ टू रियलाइज व्हाट रॉन्ग ही डिड, हाउ ही कमिट दिस एक्ट ऑफ यू नो ऑफ थेफ्ट एंड इट वाज अगेन सिनफुल. सो गणेश भगवान फॉरगिव हिम but he had to carry back all the wealth to the home of Sudama Brahman. And so, he didn't like it though. He didn't like it. And this is something that sometimes, you know, people doesn't like to be corrected. A lot of people in life doesn't like to be corrected. If you correct them, they vex with you, hai. They more vex than anything. And they sometimes, you lose them. Sometimes your children in your own house, you can't correct them. I know plenty mothers and plenty fathers who just have to hold the tongue. Because they can't tell the children, okay, doing something wrong. You can't tell the children to do something wrong. Today, a woman asked me, he said, Pandit, I really, really, really want to talk to you. I was doing a big puja. And he said, I really want to talk to you. I said, no problem. The woman stand up and she waited for me until I got an opportunity to talk. And then the woman was telling me, he said, Pandit, I have a daughter. Look, she had two children. These are her children. Let me see the children. They don't dress properly, nothing, and in a big prayer, big prayer. She said, look, she just come and she said, this jump the children by me. I had to come prayer, I don't have no clothes, I have nothing. Nice, innocent children. And my daughter now, she is running after, you know, she says some Muslim or some this or some that, and she is not caring, she's doing all kind of thing. She's not caring for her children, what to do, Baba? She is going in the wrong path. She is going in the wrong path. I don't want to have nothing to do with that. I told her, I said, stop. Same thing I told you here. I said, that's your daughter. I said, take the children here. She said, I'm not giving her back the children. I said, listen, that's no children. But you have to take care of the children to protect the children. But remember, that's your daughter. And you have to help. You have to help her. You have to help her. You have to organize and pray for her. Like right now, Chitrabahu has been this katha. This thief came and trying to sell. And when he realized he stole thing, what he did? Did he say, I'll put you in court, I'll put you in jail? No. He said, let's go to God and let God forgive you. We must learn to seek forgiveness. So you must, when people corrected you must accept the correction. But you know what? Even though the king make him do puja, and even though the king tell him carry back everything and he's carrying it back, he wasn't too happy about the king. And he said, I will make it so that you become very poor indeed. I will make it so that you lose everything. And you know, he said, I'll pay the king. He's leaving the king home now and going back to carry the wealth. And he wishing the king bad. He said, you know, so sometimes you correct somebody and they wishing you bad. You know, they wish you bad. You gotta be careful, right? You gotta be careful. Not everybody, they'll be laughing at you mean that well, you know. Not everybody, you put your hand around your shoulder and say, boy, brother. You have to be careful. Everybody is different. Narayanaye Krishnaye Govindaye Namo Namam. Surji Bole Ke Shaunam Me Chitra Bahu Ne Ganesh Me Bratka Me Vridme Sankalp Kiya Hai Sankalp Kiya Hai Kitne Vaat Me Putra Me Praapt Hone Par Me Shri Me Apne Me संकल्प के भूल गए वे संकल्प के भूल गए इस कारण इसमें पड़ने संकट के में बादल में मंदराने लगे और एक दिन में सह सा राजा के किसी कारगा में कुपित में होकर में उस काम में सर्वस्वामी छीन मिलिया में छीन मिलिया। बोले गजानन स्वामी की। So, bhai, you see, this is why sometimes people just put up big, 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 big fence. Because when they have things in the yard, everybody watching it, you know. This is why sometimes, you know, you work hard, you buy a nice car, you're not afraid to drive it anymore. You're not afraid to drive it because everybody watching it. You know, people just watch where you have more than you. As often I tell you, you bring up your children nice. You grow them with so many culture and so many nice ways and so on. And you send your children to institutes and so on, and they have outside aid. People see them and people make them into nothing. Into nothing. They take away everything that you have done with them. And when they end, what, you have to cry. That is not my child. That is not my child. You see what the world is like? We have to be careful, bhai. We have to be careful. Nothing in this world will remain the same. Everything changes. And so, the Chitrabahu now being cursed by this thief, being cursed by a thief, Sarapi and wishing bad. It so happened that curse heavy upon him, and he had no children. So you know what? He went to Ganesh Baba and he said, Ganesh, you know, everything is from you is good. You is blessed with everything, and he make a sankalp. But what is a sankalp? Right? Is a commitment, a verbal commitment to do something. He said, I am without children, give me a son, and I will do your puja. So he made this sankalp. And when he made this sankalp, he got a child, you know. But he forgot his sankalp. What was his sankalp? To do Ganesh Baba puja. But he didn't forget, just you know. He forgot because the heaviness of the curse and everything upon him. You see, when people, they, you know, sometimes, you know, you're doing something, and somebody stand up there and wishing you, and all of a sudden you pong your finger, or you pong your toe, or you hit something, and you want to know, well, how that happened, I concentrated and that happened. These are the things we had to be very careful of, because heaviness can come from all different directions. People could come and sit by you and don't mean well. This is why it is said in puja, you have to be careful who you invite into your puja. Because sometimes you invite people in your puja, and by everything they're doing they only say, let this happen, you know. Better if fire catch on the baby, or let the pundit forget the mantra, or let something happen, you know. This is why sometimes, you know, people invite people, and they study them, you know, one time they, you know, they're happy, they will get food and this and that. We cannot bother. When we have in puja, we have to concentrate on what we are doing, bhai. So therefore, when we go to people puja, we must sit down like devotees and join with them and be part and parcel. Radhe Govinda Gopala, Jai Radhe Govinda Gopala. Radhe Govinda Gopala, Jai Radhe Govinda Gopala. Radhe Govinda Gopala, Jai Radhe Govinda Gopala.